Facebook Messenger was the first messaging app to introduce and popularize chat heads, chat bubbles, on Android. Strangely enough, this change brought some issues to mostly reliable Facebook Messenger chat heads. Based on reports, some users said that Messenger Bubble are not showing or not working on their Android devices. If you don't see bubbles for incoming Messenger notifications, please check the complete instructions to solve your problem. First, open the Google Play Store. Now tap the search, type Messenger. Now check for the new update. Now, if you can't find the new update here, don't worry. Open Messenger, tap Profile, scroll down to Bubbles. Open this up, choose all conversations that can bubble, or you can choose a specific person if you want. After this, go back, open Setting, scroll down to Notification and Control Center. Now tap Floating Notification. Now find out your Messenger. Toggle this on. Now open Messenger. Scroll down to Chats. Enable Allow Floating Notification. Also, check the lock screen. After that, check one last setting for your Messenger. Tap and hold your Messenger app. Tap and hold the apps. Tap App Info, scroll down to Battery Saver, choose No Restrictions. Now, you are all set. Now chat with anyone you want from Messenger and you'll see the check heads or bubble option. Now guys, if you're going to ask any questions, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.